All right, guys, welcome to the KOT Outlaw Truck Series. This is the semifinal round. Four races to determine who will make the championship four race at Charlotte, and we are at Talladega, so this should be interesting. Quick rundown of the points. We got Jay Cuz sitting up first. He hasn't made this race as of yet. Still got some time. And Atlanta Braves, Tex Pell, Eat My Dirt, you heard me and Jay Swint. I am 2 points back from you heard and 7 points back of Dirt in fourth right now. That's just the final transfer spot, depending on if playoff drivers win or not. Next Monday we will be at Gateway, race two, then Bristol, and then Homestead. TCW is on the pole, 47 laps times three wear. Relaxed yellows. I say they're good to go. So here we go. This could make or break my chances of making the championship race. Switched back to the steering wheel. I don't use it often. I need a lot more practice, but definitely a way to go for a restricted plate race. See, I'm using a tight two preset. Start off this race. I doubt if I make any adjustments really. I mean, I'm gonna add some tape obviously. We'll see how it goes with the tire pressure wedge. I'm just trying to, you know, get these points. If I can get top 10 in all stages and finish, I think I'd be pretty happy with that, considering I can easily get taken out. We got some new guys here, some fast new guys, some other new guys still learning. Buckshot Cell has been extremely fast since he's joined us about 2 weeks ago. Batman Perky's come from another league. He's real fast. There's Flash inside, number 25. Everybody knows how good he is. Like, only a fifth truck start this year though. My buddy Dirt here. There they are, weaving and everything up here. Thank you. anybody on the apron up here. Race winner here. It was my only win on the truck season at Talladega, and I finished second at Daytona. You know, they do say there's no skill at the plates, and I understand what they're saying, but still, you gotta be good at lines and stuff, and I've always got good finishes. Caution, kind of happy where we're sitting right now. Hopefully Ratliff don't stick his nose under me right yet until the end here. I'm not giving him the bottom line, he can't pass below the yellow line. Last lap. Breakfast is a new guy. Oh, we're down to two laps here. Good job, man. Let's just hold off, make sure we come out here with some stage points. Hopefully I don't get wrecked. Intense. None of them guys there are in the playoffs. Who do we got? Text. You don't like to be calling text. That was a good run there at the end of the stage. wild shot. You're holding us up, dude. Come on, dude. Ghost, really? You ain't gonna go anywhere. Butters. Sometimes I say things I don't mean. I say sometimes on these racers. Butters is a good dude, and he's come a long way. And he wasn't doing anything wrong, you know, he's here to race and win just like the rest of us. He just didn't know he had damage and wasn't moving. Come on, dude. You can't be down there doing that shit. What the fuck are you guys doing? I don't even know what happened in that stage. We got 10th. Woo! half throttle in this bit. I mean, I feel like I can pass, make a move, but let's just, whoa. Let's just wait for them to, back, I make a lot of passes to get up on there. Thank you. body are slowing us down, man. Ha ha ha.